Hey guys, the Rebellious Crow back with part 15. Wait, no, 14. 14 of Final Fantasy 15. Yeah. We just saved Prompto. Or we didn't actually save him. We got tricked into thinking we saved
That's
him.
That's one of my personal favorites.
What? What?
Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake.
Shut up. Oh god, I hate your little laugh. It's weird. Now, if we might as well just pick up one of these guns, dude. You know, it's all we got left, man. I mean, the ring's great, but it's kind of hard to fight when you really don't have anything at all besides a ring. Now, it might be a magic ring. Alright, oh, well, fuck. Alright, nope. Nope, 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 nope. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yes, I did. Alright. Ha, can't catch me. Bye, buddy. Oh, brand... Yeah, fuck that guy. Eh. I hear creepy shit. Oh! Hey, see that there? That's an axeman. Alright, enough with the impressions. Alright, where the fuck do we go? We go this way? Yeah, we're going this way. Let's just hope he kind of goes past us. Okay, it's in that room right there. I don't want to fight him, so we're just going to calmly hide here. So in this moment in time, I'm going to use it to talk a little bit. So, thanks to Caitlin. I figured out what happened in, like, part 12, where Prompto gets knocked off the train. Holy shit. Fuck you, Arden. I did not know that was him playing a mind game with Noct, thinking, making Noct think that he was Prompto, and Prompto was Arden, and then he started attacking. Oh, Prompto started... he started attacking Prompto when he thought it was Arden. I was like, holy shit. It's not the right way to go? Holy fuck. Let's just... Ah! Nope. Oh, nope. Not that way either. Alright, well... Alright, We gotta hightail out of here. Let's just move. Oh, just fuck me, dude. Alright, but... Yep. Ow! I mean, that's kind of rude, don't you think? You know what? Oh, well, haha, fuck you. Ow, ow. Rude much? Jesus, man. I think we're going the right way. I think. Let's hope we're going the right way. The white way? The white way. Oh, yeah, we're definitely going the right way. Now I feel a little more confident in my directional abilities.
Oh, it's just so unfair.
Yes. Anything else you'd like to state in this bullshit situation you put us in? I missed a regalia. But back to the thing. Yeah, I felt like something special about Prompto is that even when Noctis was attacking him, he didn't retaliate in any way. He didn't throw a fist at him, no, didn't do anything. He just kept asking him to stop. Like, Noctis was legitimately trying to kill him, and that's a friend right there. I mean, if I was someone who, my friend was attacking me with a sword, I'd probably take him out. I mean, I wouldn't kill them, but I'd definitely knock, or beat the shit out of them. Definitely knock him out. But that's a friend right there. Oh, fuck, I gotta get one more door. Ah, fuck this. Ugh. Back to the point, Prompto is a great friend. He'd even... attempt to shoot Noctis or punch him off or anything. He just got to ask him to stop. I think that's pretty awesome with Prompto. Alright. Oh. Okay. Elevator again. Buttons. Alright. But yeah, that's cool. So thank you, Caitlin, for pointing that out. I did not know that it was Arden impersonating Prompto.
Your heart's desire so close now.
My friend or the crystal? At this point...
Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Depends on what kind of goal you're talking about here, because I have two goals. Oh, I gotta... Oh, you couldn't just make everything simple, Arden. You gotta maybe make some things like a task, dude.
Don't look down, don't look down.
Oh, whoa. Mm. Dude, really?
Gotta find a way to make it move.
Dude, just don't look down. I hate heights, too. Just keep looking forward. Don't look down. What the fuck, man? I'm not facing that. We're just gonna We're gonna do the Iggy thing. We're gonna sneak around. We're just gonna sneak around. No one needs to see us. Casually. We're gonna casually maneuver through the area. Alright. It's turning around. Oh. Can I just jump over this? Alright, just let me jump. How come I can't jump? Can I just jump over there, please? Make my life so much simpler. I really appreciate it. Alright, we're just gonna go this way. Apparently we're gonna have to take the... Alright. Alright, his back's fully turned. We're just gonna move with him and take the long way.
If a king cannot protect himself, how is he to protect others?
We're really trying to get... Alright. Go, 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 go. Doobie, doobie, doobadoo. Don't come alive. Alright. 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 Alright, let's head down here now. Should be easy going from here. Definitely. Don't need to fight that thing. I mean, if you want to fight it, you can personally do it, but I'm not fucking doing it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Alright, back turn. He didn't see me. Yeah. Alright. We're just gonna keep on going with this Metal Gear fantasy. And hope it sticks. Alright. Definitely some shit over here we need. Alright. We got this. Metal Gear Fantasy. Alright. Just go down here. Try not to get detected. Okay, he's gone. Go. Move your ass. Come on. Go. Alright. Why is there Russian? I do get a Soviet feel. Don't come alive. Thank God. Alright. Go. We're in the clear. Let's just keep going. Just keep swimming. What do? We swim.
Go.
Come on. Just turn around, you fuck. Yeah, you heard me, bitch. Alright. Let's go. Don't look down. Just look up. Look at the horizon. And Nox butt, apparently. Ladies, there you go. Alright. Why do we need lights up there? We can already see it. I mean, I understand lights being in the middle of the elevator.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Are you fucking? Oh, that's literally my worst nightmare right there. I mean, not where, you know, I get swatted down by a demon, but I mean, that's part of it too, and like a nightmare. But falling down, I have a fear of heights, like a very bad fear of heights. So if that happened to me, I'd be fucking, I'd be somewhere right now. Okay, Noct, how'd you live? That's what I want to know. Dude, there's no way you lived to that. Alright, well, where the fuck are we? There's a lot of corpses. Alright, where the fuck are we? What? Ravus? And King Regis' sword. What the hell happened to him? Game takes an even more emotional toll. Well, rip Ravus. But thank you for returning this sword to me. Alright, digging my power back. Can I fight with weapons now? I'm still happy Noctis got his stuff back. Sweet. Thank you, Ravus. Seriously, how the fuck did you end up down here? Okay, let's
rest easy. Your work is done.
Yeah, no, hold on. Pick up. Sees all combat vampire. If you see a covenant, you must follow one of the calls. She knows how to succeed, and she claimed the power. So bloody restore his father's sword to him. Whoa. Nice. Can we use anything else now? Or you can, are we only... We're gear locked. Oh, by the way. Guys. Not that. Boom. But I still like that. But I still like my other stuff. Prince Fatigues. Love that jacket. I want to get that jacket. Alright, let's pick up this shit. Noctis may have the storm's blessing, but his power remains as feeble as a breeze. Open your eyes, Lunafrey, and see the fealty of your toils. He is not unworthy of your sacrifice and of King Regis's sword. I shall send an escort. You and Gintana will return to the manor. It is dangerous to me. Drain Lucius. The Empire fears the covenant with the Archon, and ere long there will come for you. Alright. Anything else? Dissing me up, dude? Ooh. Not just oh, well, I didn't even read that. I just looked at it for like a solid minute. What?
Do just fine.
Damn. Noctis, this fucking sword. Damn. I like the sword of the father. It's awesome.
Not so tough without your borrowed toys, are you?
Got one back, though. They're not really borrowed toys. They're more like, what's the word I'm looking for? Family, Whoa. I like how it leaves the hologram. But they're more like family heirlooms. Wouldn't really call them hand-me-down toys. No, they are currently kicking your ass. I only have one of them.
Can you simply taste the air of foreboding?
No, I can't. I can't taste words.
Did you hear that? There's something out there.
Well.
What's this smell?
Ah, shit. Are you fucking kidding me again?
Where is it coming from?
Aha! Well, you can't say
Really?
Getting thicker by the second. Need to stop it.
Taking the clear air. Alright. Great, we're in poison. That's just peachy. Oh, right in my face too. Okay. A little rude, don't you think? Ow. We can make it. We can make it. I have faith we can make it. Look. Look, we're already at the hard stuff now. We're just gonna... just clear air. Just... stop being a little bitch and getting poisoned. Fucking heal. See, we're gonna be fine. Noctis. Alright, you know what? Let's just get this shit done. Open the door. Ah, fuck me. Alright, you know, can we heal poisoning? You know, can we do that? I just want to, cure... nope. Nope, I just, you know, want... you know what, Remedy, we'll use that. Okay, let's heal up a little bit. Oh, really? Alright, well, we're just gonna walk through this shit. The mouse will fucking do it. Alright, where's the button for this? Alright, turn the air vents on. Get the Febreze out, you know. I like how he's a hologram. Ooh, we need to get a key code or anything? Nope, we're good. Alright, let's get the fuck out.
Oh, such a tease.
Am I really, dude? Am I really? Fuck the ring, I'm just gonna use the sword, damn it. I mean, I'll use the ring if I really need to, but. Alright, what's this? Muscle stimulant can boost my damage. Okay, I can't warp though. That's kinda sad. If anyone can guess where that little theme song I'm like kinda like singing is. Yeah. I like that little charge up that Regis's sword does. Like, he just, like, charges up for, like, a second, and, you know, he's like, alright, time to, you know, bring it down. Oh, is this the wrong way? Is this the wrong way again? I'm always going to the wrong way. Alright, let's go this way. That seems like a better plan. Open sesame, bitch. Yeah. Alright, this up, that seems like a bad way too. Let's go this way. It's like a huge maze and I hate it. I wish I could run. Just wish I could run. Oh, what the? Go. No, boy. Nope. Hey. No. No, boy. Ayo. You can explode over there on your own damn time. You see? You better stay fucking dead, buddy. Okay? Understood? Good. Alright, I need no more... people coming alive, or technically robots, cyborgs, we'll just call them magic, but they are, magitechs. None of you guys coming alive still? That's good. If you just, fuck me. The moment I say don't do it, you do it. Alright, you know what, that's just rude. Oh. Ayo. Potion would be nice. See? That was nice. Ooh, we get vendors? We can get a vending shop here. Oh, wow. That's pretty convenient. I mean, how much money do we have in this game anyway? Oh, we're fucking flat broke. Oh, well. Alright. I do appreciate the little vending. This looks like one of the Best Buy kiosks at an airport. Clearance raised to level 4. Sweet. Access to level 4 zones authorized. Can I get my friend Prompto now? Or I go on, like, going through this bullshit? Oh, just stay fucking dead, guys. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna do you. Bye, buddy. Oh, you. Alright. Ring of the Lucy at time, boys. Bring it in. Alright, anyone else? This last Alright. That was simple enough. I mean I did nuke like the map. Huh.
You really are helpless without your friends babysitting you.
I mean, I've come this far by myself. I think I'm doing pretty well, man. I don't know what you're talking about over here with this negativity that I don't need. Why you gotta suck, Arden? Hey, dude, really? I mean, it's like, you need babysitters? I'm like, dude, I've come this far on my own. I think I'm doing pretty damn well. Seriously, I so want this jacket. Alright, anyone else? Who's next? Please, no more big spider ladies. I don't want any more big spider ladies. Alright, no big spider ladies. Alright, let's go up. Sure, why the fuck not? Ow! Hey, dickhead. Well, we're gonna have to kill it regardless. Whoa, what the fuck? Alright. You know what? I'll definitely accept that's reality. Can I kill the damn thing? Let's work on it like this way. Alright. Really? Okay, that's bullshit. How did I avoid this last time? You know, I'm just gonna hold the fucking guard button down. That's what I'm gonna fucking do. Again, had I... Well... Yeah, who cares if the elevator drive? This thing's fucking dead. Never mind, get in the elevator. What, it's gonna come through that fucking elevator? Better fucking not. I'll have issues. And I don't have tissues for my issues. You fucking kidding me, dude? Dude, at this point, fucking anything. And I just want to get out of this fucking keep.
What was that noise?
Oh, God.
Is it scary being on your lonesome?
I'm not scared of the dark, dude, but this is just creepy as fuck. What the fuck? What's here? Alright, nope. That's just another bed. Alright. Anyone else? And nothing else? Alright, pick this up. Power. Wait. Power. Alright.
Hey, Marge.
Ah!
Just fucking go in here.
Be afraid together in this fucking hellhole. I was genuinely scared by that. Let's just... Noct, do you think you'd... I don't... Oh, you fucking... Nope. Well, fuck your surprises. I'm just gonna run away. Are you fucking... everyone's coming back to life. This is not Thriller, okay? Everyone needs to stay the fuck dead. Are you... Dude, really? Are you? What's... really? Just straight up disrespected what I just said. Nope, fuck it. Nope, Like I said, I'm not gonna deal with spider ladies. That was just straight up disrespectful. Are you fucking kidding? I got him in a small corridor? This is just bullshit. Alright, what's here? Alright, safety bit. Just nothing here. Nothing. Are you fucking? Alright, rare coin. Alright, just gonna turn the power back on. Are you Nope. Fuck off. You know what? Alright, got that guy. Let's just... what? Nope. Oh, what's this? Pick up Chrome Bit. Alright, let's just keep going to the elevator. I swear to God, if he turns off the power again. Alright, made to the elevator. Ha! Fuck you. Alright, we're just gonna sit here and breathe for a second. We're just gonna sit here and breathe and enjoy the rest of the way up. Please just give me the prompt, oh damn it. I want my buddy back. Ah, I just heard something. This is gonna suck. No, I don't like open rooms. Something's gonna happen. Ring. I'm gonna banish that motherfucker to the Shadow Realm.
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course.
Dude.
We'd managed to make demons. Right here.
Well, congrats, you.
Make?
Does it matter which one I choose?
You wear a crown, use it.
Alright. Alright. Oh, I need to... Are you fucking... Alright, well, turn on. This is gonna be a shit show. This is gonna be something. Let's just try to get through this.
Ever wonder where demons come
from? No, I don't. Personally, I really don't.
Once upon a time, they were children of nature. Beasts and men. And you've killed so many.
Uh-huh. Nothing behind me, right? Alright, good. Fucking. Don't come alive. Ooh, I found that. We're just gonna head back now. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna head back, put the key card in, and call it a fucking day. Alright, let's go. Come on. Ah, fuck you. Alright. Nothing come alive. That's all I ask. Nope, that was for... Alright. Alright. We're gonna go to key card C now. And pretend everything's good. Alright. Alright, nothing's here. Nothing's here. Let's just keep going forward. We're just gonna do... Well, this is a really cool room.
What's wrong?
Oh, fuck you, dude. I kinda miss warping. It was so much fun. Alright, the card's gotta be in here somewhere. Move over here. Ah, here it is. Oh, that's not it. That's something. I mean, okay. Did we get it somehow? Did we get it when we walked in? When did we get it? Did we ever get it at all? I'm assuming we didn't get it. What's this? Is this it? Nope, not it. Okay.
Mysterious disappearances.
Wait, what? 9 days from the mysterious, 9 days on from the mysterious disappearance and gnarly the Baker's belief that 812 people of an entire village could simply vanish into thin air. In more tangible deployments of the demons that emerge from West Gorala at the next juncture, from escape. Yeah.
Mysterious disappearances.
Yeah, we've determined this. Now I'm not gonna read all that. Nope. Gotta go that way then. We gotta go some other butt-fucked way. Alright, let's go this way. Find the keycard.
The infantry units you callously dub MTs all began as babes in this very facility.
Well, you can call them whatever you want, but I still hate them.
Imprinted with serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer.
Oh.
At the hands of a foreign king. Well, not so empty after all, are they?
Stop talking for once in your life, dude. Whoops. Alright. Now, pick this up. A! I mean, C, but A! Oh, what's this? If I can climb upstairs. Who the fuck is texting me? Oh, never mind. Alright. Oh, my back hurts. Alright, let's do this. Let's just go put the last key card in. Please, nothing in here. No more spider ladies, okay? I don't like spiders. Well, but... Put this bitch on. Alright. One. Okay, so we gotta do this. Go this way. We're gonna go this way. And I just wanna make it to get to Prompto. I just want my buddy back. Oh my god. Alright, just fucking die. Die, die, die. You. Nope, everyone here is gonna die. Alright? Everyone's dying. See? Ah! Give me, like, right in this. Oh, you little bitches. Oh, hell? Hell no, you little fuck. Get over here. Nuh-uh, if you think you're gonna get away from that. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Oh. They just came up punching me. Oh. Hey! Well, that was stupid. Alright. I need to stop being so reckless. Okay, first. Let's do this. Oh, okay, that didn't restore all of it.
Well done, my boy.
Alright. Dude, I just want my boy back. Alright.
The most fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
What
Turns out he's not empty either. He's got quite the skeleton in his
All the patients up and disappeared?
Ah.
That makes no sense.
Well, sorry about that. But that was the end of the dialogue, hopefully. My bad. Are you? Ayo. Bye, buddy. Right. Oh, holy shit! He's fast. Anyone else? Nope. Good. Sick of these rising corpses, dude. I'm so sick of this shit. So, oh, what was that? Pick up. Thank you. Alright, look to the right. Okay, beds. No, we don't need beds. We're gonna keep pushing forward. We're gonna get our boy back. It's all that matters. And these fucks. Hey, buddy. Not fast enough. Oh, you're not fast enough? Alright, you're dead now, buddy. Alright, go fuck yourself. Chrome bit. Haha, fuck you. Alright. Let's go. Door, now. Thank you. Yeah. I think I have something in my throat. I need to drink some water. Water, roboter. What the fuck is wrong with me? Alright, but still. Let's just press forward. Just keep swimming. What do? We swim. Don't come back to life. None of you fucks. I heard the door close and I freaked out. I looked at them. Don't come to life. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen too. I knew that was gonna happen. I saw it coming from a mile away. Oh my god. Did I not lock the doors? I didn't lock the doors apparently. Alright, let's just open this shit up. No one come with the- Are you kidding me at times? Well, not fast enough. Okay, I'll throw my card even further. Okay.
Security clearance raised to level 5.
Okay, that has to be like the max level.
Access to level 5. Zones authorized.
It really has to be the max level. Like, no government agencies I know have, like, a max level 10. Well, all the ones I know of. Who knows anything else? But still. Typically max... Okay, see? Max level 5. None of you fucks come to life.
Hell is this place? What are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad.
Dude.
Don't like it one bit.
I wouldn't either. I mean, it's kind of obvious why it's not to be liked. Looks like a death laser of death. All right.
Bet there's something here.
Open the door.
Which means it's locked. And if there's a lock, there's a key.
Unless someone threw away the key. But let's just go around this way. Oh, there's a throne. I don't deserve to make the upper key, so where the fuck I gotta do? Alright, let's just... go... oh. The only choice, I guess. So... wouldn't happen to be the key down here, would you? Nope, not at all. Alright. Oh. That didn't just happen. Alright. Aha!
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh.
Things are looking up.
Did you just...
How will this story end, I wonder?
I don't know if I want to know.
Intruder alert.
Are you fucking...
dormant Magitek infantry.
Dormant?
What the... Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Oh, even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think they ran off without you?
Well, I'm not... No. Alright. can't pick everything up. Alright. Alright. Ayo. Bio. I just gotta kill everyone, right?
You still haven't found Gladio. Only a matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap.
Ayo. Alright.
You must be very much alone right now.
I mean, when I kill you, you're gonna be even more alone. So I don't think it really matters at this point. Alright, boys. Who wants to take a trip to the void? That's where I came from. Ah, fuck, shit. And I'm being stabbed to death. Alright. High potion. Bust out the big guns now. Hey, boys. Let's go on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Yeah. Yeah. Well, that settled shit pretty quickly. Alright, key card. And Dunkashun.
Security clearance raised to level.
Yeah, so shut the fuck up.
Access to level.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own over yours.
They wouldn't. Man, my fighting has switched so easily. Now I'm so much better at fighting him. Are you fucking? Oh, you're dead. You're definitely dead. Oh, you're definitely gonna be dead too in a second. Oh, once they do that. Ayo. We're just gonna keep moving forward. I just need to crack my back too. Alright. Are you fucking kidding me today? This life fucking sucks. Fuck this Wraith and fuck his wife. But with his ugly ass looks. Ah, fuck. Okay, seriously, fuck this guy though. That's it. That's it. Bitch boy wants to get banished to the Shadow Realm? You know what? All fucking right. You know, oh fuck, oh yeah, we're banishing people to the Shadow Realm right now. Let's just get close. Banishing people to the Shadow Realm. Shadow Realm. Oh fuck.
You really are helpless without your friends babysitting you.
I mean, did you just see what I just did? I don't think I'm helpless. Oh, how the fuck are you still alive? Eh, well, I'll question that later. Oh my god. Really? Alright, well, you know what? Bye. You can just kill yourselves now, by the way. Just, you know, die. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright. Bitch boy 3. Ayo. If you could just, you know, off yourself, that'd be greatly appreciated. And, you know, in 3, 2, 1, thank you. Alright, let's go. Okay, 6 levels, this is just ridiculous. Ridiculous. Right? Finding a way forward. Yeah, well, I'm just been doing this entire damn time. Barnes came on playing these fucking games. Everyone's sick of his fucking games. Fuck
you
me.
You can tell me.
Dude, you have no idea. Just want to get my fucking kingdom back and have a good life, but no, I gotta deal with this bullshit. I'm jumping
in
over you.
Any doubt, it's a trap.
Oh. No, really. Just swerving. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it.
A little pay and never hurt anyone. While you dawdle, people are dying.
Well, what the fuck do I do?
I really gone and done it now.
No, not you. No. can you hear us?
Nope, nope.
Where are you?
In the middle of the shit right now. Ow. As previously stated, still in the middle of the shit. What the fuck? You're gonna come back to life too, dude?
Nox in trouble. Got you. There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it.
Oh, hey guys.
You know that? I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
Guys, that'd be greatly appreciated if you could find the kill switch. You know, guys. Oh, thank God. Oh, God.
That was close.
Hugs?
You get here.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help from the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All sweet. But one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are.
Is that why you're pissing alone?
I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
I am really gonna stab you, dude. I'm gonna stab you hard. And like, stabbing someone is already hard. I'm gonna extra stab you. Okay, not that way. What the... Okay.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Alright, let's go forward. Alright. I hope the boys are doing well. Makes me happy inside. I feel a little giggly now, because... You know, you're so alone for so long. Open the damn door, dude. But still, happy to have the guys back.
I knew you'd go that way.
Go.
Oh, it was such a tease.
Open the door. Buddy. Prompto. Hey,
you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me. Were you worried about me?
Yeah. Dude, you're my friend. Why wouldn't I be worried about you?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
And the bro moment's back.
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would. So that's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Aww. Alright guys, the Choker Bros are back together. And we're gonna kick some ass. And fuck you, Arden. I'm gonna fucking strangle you. Alright, where the fuck is he? That's it. Yo, everyone bring your ass up. Oh, yo, fuck? The fuck? I don't know, I'm fucking... You know, he has weird fetishes. I don't give a fuck. Alright, what? Yeah, we're gonna get the fuck out of here. Alright, alright, boys, we're just gonna get the fuck out of here. Pretend we saw none of this, alright? Way too many traumatic experiences. I could have gone some other way, shouldn't I? Probably should have. Probably didn't. Alright, let's go this way, boys. We're gonna get the fuck out of here. So, seriously, can we start running now? I mean, oh, wait. Guys, come on. Happy we're all back together. It feels so much better with everyone on, like, on the screen, everyone talking to each other, which I haven't done much of in the past 6 seconds, but no. Still.
Do you hear that? Hear what?
The binking.
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power. It's here.
Is it like a magic restrictor?
This thing?
Alright, let's bust in. Okay.
Door's locked.
Well, gotta be a key.
That's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those coat prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are like the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever. Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from.
And?
What I am.
And?
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
Aw.
You're one of us, right?
Come on. That's when you know you got real friends.
Unless you'd rather not be.
It is blind, so it's a sense of humor. Alright. Well. Pick that up. Oh, probably over here. Yep. Up. Yep. Alright. I'm going to assume and think that they used the crystal intact with that machine to cancel his power.
Alright. Moment of truth.
Oh! It's back.
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief. Let's roll.
That's how you know you're with your guy friends. Oh, sweet. We can now go to the past. Can I sit on this fucking throne? That's what I really want to do. Alright. Head to the hangar. Arr! Alright, guys. No, it's been a while. We might as well have a little bit of fun. Typically, I haven't been shown in the series to use everything we have. Might as well. Well, let's have some fun.
You really need to pick up.
Oh, come on. Let's. Getting fucked up already, buddy? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. Oh, look who's down. Already? That's it, buddy? Come on. I'm just starting to have fun. Anyone else? Nope. Kinda disappointed there's no one else. Alright. Well, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, do we need to go? Oh! Spider bitch! Oh, I'm gonna happily kill you. Pronto, please, if you would. Oh, don't shoot the wall again. Oh, yeah. Yeah, don't shoot the wall. Come on, come on, come on. Finish it off. All right. And, okay, we got to the final shot, and then we fucked up. Don't worry. Hey, guys, want to check out this new ring I got? I'll just Don't worry about it, guys. I'll handle this. That guy's dead. Ah, team is back together.
I see you decided to rock the ring.
Yeah, man.
Had to. No weapons, no friends, no choice really.
Aw, come on, dude.
Somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Alright. Let's head to the hangar. Probably the end of the chapter. How do I get to the hangar, though? Alright. Assuming this is how we get to the hangar. As we can see a map. There we go. Probably gotta go this way. Feels good to have all my weapons back. Oh, well, I don't even know where I am. Oh, I'm already dead, apparently. Well, duly noted. Nope. Woo! Guys, don't stand too close to that, please. Alright. Promptil's still falling on his ass as always. Alright. Wait. Boys' night.
Let us make haste.
Yeah, just give us 1 second. Boys' night, come on. Yes. Yas. Time to catch up a little bit. Hey guys, how you doing? And we're doing alright. Tough week. Yeah. Oh, sweet. We're getting our pictures back. Yay. Now I'm all happy inside. Alright, let's keep going. Probably should actually switch out of all Imperial arms. I'm gonna switch the gear right now. I need to upgrade that too. This brand. Thunder bolts. And my Drain Lance. And we'll take. Actually. Let's get my original setup here. Which is. Not that. Daggers. Ah. Now it feels like normal. Now let's get the fuck out. Oh my god. Apparently not enough. Oh.
Nice try.
I'm having a bad day. There's so many things coming at so many different angles, I can't even keep track of it. Oh, I forgot I'm out of magic. Oh, his weakness is ice, so let's... not that. Yeah, gear is locked to have it attached. Yeah, I forgot that. Forgot that's a thing. Oh, forgot I still don't have any MP. Alright. Yeah, alright. We did it, seriously. Let's get the fuck out.
The crystal.
Yes,
I'm
please.
Guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Oh, the Reaper's dead. Alright. I'm seriously out of magic. Hi, Elixir, please. Thank you. Appreciate it. Up and stabbed in the face. Can I actually do anything with Ignis's attacks, or I have nothing? Oh, I can use these again? Wow, I didn't know we could actually use them. Oh, I apparently can't use them. Armgar chain!
Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Hopefully.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Am I going the wrong way? Am I going the wrong way? No, I'm going the right way. I'm always going the right way. Because my directions are never wrong.
So,
most of the time.
Where'd you guys park the regalia?
Side, though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us. Saved our lives.
Oh. Remember when I said a thing about directions? Yeah. I didn't say that.
Where's that elevator?
Dude, I don't know. This map is ridiculous, okay? Give me 6 seconds. Not that. Alright. Gotta be that way. Alright. We're gonna take a right. Solid right. There's no way we can fuck this up. Watch me fuck this up. Alright, this way. Ha. Yeah, now we're on the way out. Boys, this is progress. Alright, pass all the weapon stuff. But we can buy weapons here. Oh, blood sword. Just don't have any money. Nope. Weapon lance? Nope. Delta daggers? Nope. Flame gun? Nope. Hero shield? Nope. I can't buy any of this shit. Well, that was pointless. Boys, let's go. Autobots, roll out.
Hey, buddy. Could you try to stick together?
Oh, where's Ignis? Did we? Up. We're coming for you, buddy. Don't worry. We got you. Okay, come on. Alright, wish she could just, like, teleport with us. Alright, let's just... Come on, guys, I really want to get the fuck out of here. Don't worry, we'll get to a cousin, and he'll magically appear beside us. Oh, what the? No, nope, uh-uh. You know what? Mm-mm. You know what? They want to be dicking around this entire fucking time. You know what? Suck some dick. Oh, really? Well, now you know that's just bullshit. I'm gonna think he doesn't like ice. I'm gonna say that's a solid guess from me. Oh, buddy, oh you. Yo. Oh, so everyone. Oh, all the commanders were turned into demons. Oh, I'm a dumbass.
Yeah.
Okay, not ice. He does not. He apparently is okay with ice. Not that. Gear. Let's try flames. Who knows? Oh, fuck. Don't worry, I got you, Bronco. Got you, buddy. Nope. I think you all need my help. Oh, Prompto holding it up. I'll be over there in a second once the scene.
Watch this.
Oh, we lost Iggy.
Don't die on me.
Don't worry, Ignis, we got you. Phoenix down. Help yourself up. Got it? Oh, there it is. Okay, get your cane. You're good. Good. Oh, where the fuck is this guy? I got you, I got you, I got you, I got you.
That was kind of terrifying.
Oh, fucking seriously, dude? I mean, the whole plan's gone to shit with this guy. Well,
shall arise as ruler of the world.
All right, things are looking up.
Yeah, I know, right?
Let's see what we came for.
Right, let's get my fucking crystal back. Cause these assholes just had to steal it. All right, open the fuck up. All my crystal back. Date with my crystal.
One hell of a hanger.
Yeah. I might as well. Now we're sticking with the fatigues here.
All this space.
So the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Ravus.
Kill me. End it.
Is that Ravus?
Or what's left of him?
Don't worry. Ravus. Thank you for everything, man. AoE. Oh. Oh, knew it. Damn, you got some kind of health bar. Oh, shit. Iggy, get up. Gorgeous feet, Ravus, truly. Oh, he's got some. He's really got a monster health bar. I'll give him that. Okay. Definitely enough. Whoa. Shit, he's fast. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. You know what, boys? That's what we really need right now? Not that. Boys, let's get really into this fight.
Yeah.
Oh no. Guys! Definitely. Oh shit. Prompto? Oh, I can't heal Prompto because I'm down too. Oh, nope. I just got him back. Get your ass up, buddy. Come on. Come on back, buddy. Come on back to me. Oh, she's got a massive health bar. Oh, fuck me. I'm out of... Huh. Maybe the game was right. I should really... Oh, fuck, dude. Calm the hell down a little bit. Alright. God, Ravis, fucking health bar is ridiculous.
Watch this.
Alright, so what is it seriously gonna take with you, dude? Alright. I'm gonna try. I think this will help. To fight myself because okay, the flame sword is definitely not helping. Ice brand, I need to get the fuck out of here. Does nothing affect this man? Jesus. Oh, dang, glad he was done. This is going just perfect. All right, this is actually a really tough fight. Holy shit. Does anything actually affect this man? Alright. Let's go to that.
Gladio!
Alright. Oh! I didn't. I don't know if he could do that. Did not know he could do that. Oh, fuck. Man, I am horribly unprepared for this fight. Alright. Guys, Mega Phoenix! Ah! Right, let's see what else I can use. What does Gladio have that I can... Put that on. Okay. What's Prompto? I need something that Prompto can use. Wait, he's a demon. Prompto. Star Shell.
Let me brighten your day.
This probably affect him. That didn't affect him. Nope, that they definitely didn't affect him at all.
Gladio. Noct, over here. Thanks.
God, this fight is taking way longer than expected. Prompto, I got you, buddy. Oh, not that. Oh.
Pay me no mind. Just accept the help, alright?
I know. Wait. This is going to be kind of funny if this actually works against them. I wonder if... Trident of the Oracle will work on him. Get back. Nope, just regular DPS as always, and... Ah! Oh! And Mega Phoenix down on everyone. Seriously, that was strong as fuck. Ignis? Oh, oh shit. Yeah, I kinda saw that coming. Ignis! Oh no. Seriously, what the fuck, Ravis? Uh-oh. He's still in that corner? Oh, Ravis, just die, dude. And there's a lot of things in this map, which, seriously, how the hell? What is his health bar? Oh, shit. All right, Prompto, we're gonna give you... Here, sir. Wait, how come I don't have... Yeah, we'll give you Piercer.
All in bullet time, baby.
Back to Mega Phoenix. Seriously, Ravis, need to calm it the fuck down.
All in bullet time, baby.
Again?
All in bullet time, baby. All in bullet time, baby.
We're finishing this fight off right. Not, we're pulling out the big, we're pulling out this sword. Sword of the Father. Oh, well, yeah, we finished it. Oh. Oh, shit, the detail's amazing, though.
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Arden?
Look alive! Company!
Define company. What company?
Should be able to handle this, right? Get back!
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
We're getting nowhere.
And they just keep...
That's it, we gotta pull more big guns. This part's gonna be extra fucking long. Coming. This is gonna be a pain in the ass to edit. Ah! Point taken, but...
What about you? We'll manage somehow.
I'm
still get to the crystal if you went on your own, your friend.
Well, trying to avoid getting hit is another thing. Which, all right, we're gonna go to the elevator. Guys, I'm sorry. I can't believe we just did that.
Hangar gate closing. Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
So, this is the way to the crystal?
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark.
Ah, you just fucking kidding me. Well, if I could heal, that'd be another great thing, but apparently the game's telling me no.
If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Well, I can't do anything right now. I can't.
Gate closing. Please stand clear.
I realize that, but I can't. Like, I'm pressing right trigger. Continue from checkpoint. My controller is on. I don't... The fuck? That was kind of bullshit. That... I'm going that as a game glitch. But that was bullshit. I feel like I was trying to heal anything. How far did it set me back? Alright, probably still in the battle phase. Please don't hurt me when I'm fighting Ravis again. Please don't. Please don't make me do that again. I like the fight. I just don't want to do it again. Alright. Alright, gear. Noctis. Oh, I'm back down again, apparently. Oh, man, this is just a shit show. I don't know how you fucking look at it. That's still not fond of that plan, by the way. Well, man, honestly, this is just a shit show on top of a shit show.
It's our only chance.
What about you?
We'll manage somehow. Just get moving.
You could still get crystal.
Oh, I'm trying to right now, buddy. Don't worry, I'm trying. Don't forsake me for trying, dude. Let us say I don't get hit by some random bolt. Huh? Apparently. pain, and I can't heal myself at all right now. Oh, and thank you. Thank you for the low health.
Hangar gate closing. Please stand clean.
All right.
Think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
Apparently I can't do that any healing at all.
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch.
Thank you. Good to know I'm in danger again and I can't heal. That's a greatly appreciated. Ah, look, I'm dead again. It's literally bullshit. And game over again, because I don't have enough health to get there, apparently. Well, sorry about this, guys. Maybe this we get there, watch the cutscene, and like we always do, but apparently the game says no. So let's do this again. Nope. I just gotta avoid the fight entirely. Can't tell if this is intentional or a fucking glitch. True. Trying to book ass at elevator and hope I don't get bullshit one hit. Alright. Do this for a third fucking time. Not gonna lie, that was just a little bit irritating that it just stops you from healing. Understood. Can I not get hit?
I don't envy you your decision.
Alright, let's just run through this and hope I don't get smacked by anything again. Oh, I've been trying to, but the game said no.
If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Oh, thank God, I finally fucking made it. Oh, no, I don't want to leave them. And I do not feel great about that. And I just got them back, man.
Don't die on me.
Alright, let's head up.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive?
I hate you so much right now.
Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far does this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
There it is. My crystal.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Sure is a beauty.
unharmed by the light, chosen king. Allow me to regale you with a tale. In an age long past, an incurable scourge ravaged mankind. A tiny menace that twisted men into monsters the likes of which you've seen. Elusively the savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons, countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not given to me. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is any of us. Killing this mortal will bring me satisfaction. Playing my crystal's power, arise as its champion. Only one status, and a king are no more. I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends covered until you
Oh! Holy sh! What the fuck? What the honest fuck? No. You know, there are parts of this games you see. What the fuck? I can't even comprehend. Believing the sacred stone would purge the world of demons, Noctis reached out to it, only to be pulled inside.
Gather strength, O chosen.
Oh god. It's Bahamut, the most temperamental of the fucking group. He always seemed to be the most pissy to me, besides Leviathan, but she was always such a bitch. But he always generally seemed pissy.
The fate of this world falls to the King of Kings. His providence consecrated in the divine light of the
crystal. Holy shit, he looks badass.
So it is ordained, the revelation of Bahamut. The heart of the crystal, wherein lies the soul of the star. And it is in this place that the king will gain the power to fulfill his calling. They stand against the darkness and abide in hope, sustained by faith unfaltering that their king shall arise and bring deliverance.
All right.
By the covenants awakened, the six have seen the coming of the prophesied hour. A time when the crystal shall have shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension.
All right.
And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world.
Okay. Is that Arden?
A man cursed with life eternal, whose immortality stems from the self-same scourge that wrought the demons. One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend.
Oh.
His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world. Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness. It is the sole means to ending the immortal accursed. A power greater than even that of the Six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the Chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen.
Noctis.
Many sacrificed all for the King, so must the King sacrifice himself for all.
So Noctis has to die in the end.
Now enter into reflection, let the light of Providence shine within.
I feel bad for anyone who played this game and didn't ask those questions. Because they missed out on a ton of shit. And I'm back in silence again. Ah, Luna. What's the... Is the ring gaining the power needed? Is it just absorbing it?
The light waxes full.
Oh.
Go forth to the kingdom where the usurper awaits. Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Understood. I just don't want to die in the process. But that's part of the deal, I guess. Oh. Older Noctis. Holy shit. Where the... Stone prison? How the fuck... It's gonna be a long part, so guys, I'm sorry you get the... you kind of want to watch this, but... Holy shit. Holy shit. God.
Umbra.
How do you talk? Oh, I forgot. You're a spiritual message. You can't die. Chosen King's Calling. But... Alright. Well, we got no really good pictures. Let's just fucking move forward. Again, like we were doing before, we're gonna get like the first part of the cutscene after a chapter. Then I'm gonna end this part. But holy shit, I did not see that coming. Noctis leaves his prison to find himself on Angrabar. Father's ship is moored at the shore, none the worse for wear, and now carries him back to Golden Kay, back to his kingdom.
Arden is Noctis' ancestor. I'm trying to process that. Holy shit. This is gonna be a long fucking part, but still, holy shit. That's I don't even have words to fit, because all right, back to the game. You think Bahamut dropped off the ship?
Man, how long was I out?
Have you even looked in a mirror? Well, technically, if it was 10 years, your hair would be longer than that. But there's no sun at all. The days were getting longer last time, so...
Where'd everybody go?
Holy shit.
Demons everywhere. What the hell happened?
Let's switch up weapons real quick. Nope, can't do that. Oh! Well. Let's just... Am I gonna have to walk for 2 miles? That's what I would feel like. Not the map. Engine blade. Just get myself set up here. Oh, nope, nope. Oh no, they're tone berries. Tone berries are dangerous, people. They're dangerous. They're cute. And they're cute as shit, but dangerous. Holy fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. You know, I wonder who was the insane person who was playing this game and was like, I'm gonna face everything here. I'm definitely fucking not. Fuck. Just trying to run away, damn it. Oh, hey, no throwing rocks. Holy shit. Are we gonna run the whole way there? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, fuck. Oh, really? Oh, come on. Well, this is gonna be something. Holy shit. Looks like we're gonna be running there. Well, we must... What the fuck is... I don't even want to know what that is. Nope. Nope. We're going all the way to Hammerhead. I don't give a fuck how long it takes. We'll run there. I'll run my ass there. We're just going to keep running. And we're not going to stop. I think I made the worst decision of my life. No, we're just gonna keep running. Stop trying to get me in combat. I'm not facing everything here. It's like a bad idea on top of another bad idea. Just keep going forward. It's all we have to do. We're literally 2 miles out. This is gonna be a longest shit part. Well, fuck. Didn't intend for it to be this long.
What is it, boy?
Can you teleport me there?
Truck.
Oh, shit, don't hit me.
Yeah. It's me, Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family.
You grew the fuck up, kid.
Talcott?
Yeah.
No way.
Yes way. Welcome back, Your Majesty.
Does he have Sid's hat?
Yes, sir. That's right. Huh? Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay. We should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Yeah. You sure look different, though.
You think so? Guess I've grown some these 10 years.
10 years?
The guys must be pinching themselves right now.
Where are they, anyway?
Listalem, more often than not, but they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage. She's a tough one, but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives them a call.
Well,
speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there. You know, ever since you disappeared, Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime nonstop. Listalem still has light, thanks to the power plant, so just about everyone's taken refuge there.
Only there?
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time to time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open, though. One of the few places that is.
Oh.
Sid. He's still alive and kicking.
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Listalem. Someone suggested he move the garage there too, but old man Sid wasn't having it. He called it a big fat chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
Sounds like Sid, all right.
Miss Cindy said she didn't mind either way, so the garage will probably stay put for a while. And without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to. With all the demons prowling around, more folk were getting hurt. Or worse. So Iris talked the Marshal into taking out the demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her.
Holy shit.
Gladio and the others, they lend him a hand whenever they can. Prompto spends most of his time hunting around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He hunts too. We tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen. He said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
Never got his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But that being said, he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Prompto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them together nowadays. They still work as a team every once in a while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty. Everyone will be so happy to see you. Don't worry. I won't be going anywhere. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
Holy shit. Do we get to see Sydney when she's older? Iris when she's older? Because they don't show anyone. And I've seen pictures of all the guys older. But I haven't seen anyone else older. After a long day of work.
That's all you you have to say for yourself after all this time?
Noct! It's you! It's really you!
I hadn't realized.
Well, well. You kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to. We've got catching up to do. Let's head inside.
The Chukka Bros are Chukka out. Well, I have no fucking money. Can we see Sydney at least? Nope. Well, once we head for the Crown City, it's over, guys. We're gonna hit the last part on part 15. Or is this part 15? I think this is actually part 15. So we'll be hitting this on part 16. Wow. But well, shit. Let's go buy stuff, but we have no money. Should have taken a few more side quests.
Hey.
Still no money. Well, well, that's good to know. I have no money, and I'm the king, and I'm fat fucking broke. That's, well, that's something. Definitely need some potions. Hopefully I can sell some stuff that's worth a decent amount, such as that. Some of these rare coins will also be easy to sell. Holy shit. Well, we're gonna get some fucking money back, I'll tell you that fucking much. If we're going out, we're going out with only the best stuff. We ain't bringing our boys in there and they're gonna fucking die all the place. We're fucking going out like kings. I'm gonna sell all this shit. I don't care how much I need to fight later on in the game when I do our continuation of the series, because we're not stopping after this. We're doing side quests until someone finally tells me I need to stop playing this fucking game. And even then, I'll probably still won't stop. But we're gonna keep on trucking on. Nope, not that. Probably gonna regret selling all this shit later. We need about 30 of those. A lot of those. 10 of these. Yeah. Let's go buy some shit, guys. We're gonna fucking need stuff.
Hey.
Bye. Don't worry, you'll see me in a second. Don't worry, guys, we're gonna get all this shit prepared before we even head there. Wait, right. Oof. And the daggers. Here. Does everyone already have their... Oh, fuck you guys. Well, more shit for me then. I'm selling your fucking extra stuff. I got you, fucks. Wait, sell. I don't have too much of this shit. Well...
See you later.
Wow, that was way to fucking...
Hey.
Don't worry, we got something to buy for Gladio.
See you later.
Well, guys, that's... Well, this is something.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know.
We'll start then next episode.
Your Majesty.
Well, guys, we have older Noctis and all the older guys. Before we even hit the last episode, which I'll record most likely this weekend when I get the chance, if I have any chance, because I've been busy with school. Thank you guys so much for, well, standing by me and watching this series means a lot. It's been a long time. I know a lot of other YouTubers finished it earlier than I did and were on to other games. And I'm sorry it took so long. But regardless, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. With that, I'm going to head to the bed and get prepared to fight the next fight. And I'm sorry if you can hear my clicking in the background. But guys, thank you so much as always for supporting my channel. I really appreciate it. Until then, I'll see you next time.